Did you get all of that?
Yes, Master.
This time we can't let him get away.
Well?
What?
Nothing.
You listened? Is that it?
Huh? I didn't overhear your secret plan, sir, I promise.
Canary's keeping him awake.
Come on, Toy. We got a busy day today. Oh, I can see this is gonna call for a little magic.
I can imagine the kind of trouble he's gonna get himself into.
Almost done. And there.
Oh, boy. That smells just like roast chicken. Yeah, it's gotta be. I'd recognize that smell anywhere. I know I'm dreaming, but it seems so real. Oh. I can't resist. Oh, it wasn't a dream. It's really here.
What's going on? Stop! You can't eat that. Didn't you see what happened?
Sorry.
We have to see what that was.
Come on, you guys. Move it.
Whoa!
That was a nasty cricket.
Help, he's gonna eat me.
Let go of him, Toy. It's your own fault. We couldn't wake you up otherwise.
As soon as there's no more danger, I'll get you another one. I promise.
This is ridiculous. We need to support Simba. Now hurry up.
It's just a herd of ostriches. There's no other animal, Simba.
Ostriches are just birds. Let's go talk to them.
I don't know. This is kind of strange, isn't it?
It certainly is. Shere Khan's army is made up of many other ferocious animals. Doesn't make sense.
He's playing another trick.
Yes, but what kind exactly?
Guess we'll see, but in the meantime, we have to drive these birds back.
It's your move, my friend.
Panthers! Falcons! I need you! The panthers will scatter them. The falcons will back you up.
Yes, sir.
Will do, Simba.
Where's the canary going? With the falcons?
Spread yourselves out.
Simba, no, don't go in there.
But I'm their leader. I belong with them, Augustine.
Yes, but by exposing yourself to danger, you're playing right into his paws.
Look, one of the ostriches is running away.
I'd better go take a closer look at this.
Hey, you guys, look over there.
What are they doing?
Hey!
She sure looks mad. She won't give up.
Oh, no, she's hurt. Yay, I scored a goal. I scored a goal.
That's it, Toy. You got it. Yeah, don't let him swallow
to hell with
him.
Hey, Rocco! Toy and Canary need my help.
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't you let me go?
Really?
You'll save Toy's ball?
Of course. That's what friendship's all about.
Well, hop to it then.
You're a good guy, Rocco.
Simba, I'm gonna teach that pile of feathers a lesson.
Your old friend.
Well, really, I never did like that ostrich all that much.
Be my guest then, Rocco, but be careful out there.
Count on it.
Trainer's got some nerve.
Going up.
Yeah. My ball! Where's my ball? Oh no! Why don't you help me look instead of just sitting there?
Don't talk to me with that tone.
Sorry, I didn't mean to be rude. Please forgive me.
Apology accepted. I think your ball's over here. Follow me. Now let's see, where was it? Aha!
Hooray, I got my ball back, yippee!
All this trouble for a simple ball.
Hey, maybe to you it is, but it's my most prized possession.
Well, it sure came in handy against that ostrich, I'll give it that. Thank you for saving me.
What for? You attacked us.
Because I have an important message for you.
Forget it. You really think I'm gonna fall for one of the oldest tricks in the book?
No, but Shere Khan thinks so. He wants you to stop fighting for Simba, for your son's sake.
Noah's been found? I get it. Shere Khan's known where he was all this time.
And you'll only see him again if you come back to us.
What? Well, I don't believe you. You're just making all of this up to try and lure me back to Shere Khan.
Maybe this will convince you, Rocco.
That's sent.
Huh?
Noah, where are you? Stay close to Daddy, all right, son? Noah! Noah, where are you?
Daddy! Help, Daddy!
Where is he? What have you done with my little boy?
Up to now, nothing.
Yay, we took it back! We beat the ostriches! Yoo-hoo!
Shere Khan only used this battle as a way to get this message to you. He's a bona fide genius.
You can tell Shere Khan I'll do whatever he wants.
He knew you would understand. So I've got your orders.
Go ahead.
You're to be reunited with your son at the base of the rock. You'll arrange it so that Simba goes with you.
No way! What you're doing's dishonorable.
Is it?
They've got me.
Daddy! Help! Daddy! Daddy!
Ronco! We found him over here! Ronco, are you hurt? Show me.
I'm fine, Alex. Just a couple of scratches.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You were very impressive chasing away that ostrich. Shere Khan's lost again!
Whoa!
Whoa! Yeah!
Great stuff!
You were very brave, Ronco. On behalf of all of my friends, I want to thank you.
And don't forget Canary. She was really brave, too.
And Toy scored his first goal.
I don't know what I would have done without his help.
You're a hero.
If it weren't for Ronco, my ball would be long gone.
We need to get going as soon as possible. I want us to find a safer place for everyone to rest. You too, Ronco. Come on. What's the matter, Ronco? You seem sad.
I am, Simba. I've had terrible news.
About what?
Several months ago, my son was taken away. I never knew exactly who took him, but today I was given a chance to find him.
Then how come you're feeling so awful?
Because I found out Shere Khan's got him.
Shere Khan? Are you sure?
Yeah, the ostrich gave me this proof. Shere Khan will give Noah back if I fight for him.
I see. Shere Khan's using your son to control you to make you fight for his army.
He also wants me to talk you into coming with me. I won't betray you, Simba, but I can't abandon my son.
Of course not. I wouldn't want you to. Oh, Buckshot, there's been a change of plans.
Oh? Shere Khan's waiting for Simba.
We have to chance it for Ronco.
We have to come up with a plan to deal with that treacherous Shere Khan.
I'm still convinced we should take him by surprise.
It's too risky.
Why don't we call on our friend Arbor? I'm sure he'll know exactly how we should proceed.
But it's late, Augustine.
Simba's right. We don't need to bother Arbor.
Go back to sleep, Toy. We're having a serious meeting.
But I'm serious too, Simba. All we have to do is use the magic cake that Arbor gave you to sneak up on Shere Khan.
Great idea. I completely forgot about the magic cape.
That's very smart of you, Toy. Good work.
You see, everybody? I know how to do more than just play ball.
Where is the magic cape?
Right here!
Now all we have to do is figure out a plan to get little Noah back.
I don't think he's that little.
I never knew I'd have such wonderful friends.
Ka, can you take care of my ball while I'm gone, please?
Of course I can. It's an honor.
Ronco, I promise you we'll do everything we can to get Noah back.
You saved my ball, Ronco. I'm in your debt.
I've heard enough about that ball.
Why don't you sing a song to wish them good luck?
That dog wouldn't appreciate it.
So what news do you have for me?
I delivered your message to Ronco, sire, and he's agreed to follow your orders.
What's the matter with you? Your neck hurt?
It's nothing. Nothing.
In my opinion, he got that from the battle today, sir. Ronko must have tried to strangle him when he heard that.
Keep out of this, numbskull. Are you sure he fell for it?
Yes. As soon as he found out about Noah, he was a real teddy bear. And with tears in his eyes, he said he would bring Simba as ordered. That's all.
Perfect. I always knew Ronko had a soft spot for him. That's why I captured him in the first place. Now I'll get rid of both of them. Hey!
Yes, master.
All right, Simba, good one!
Thanks. I've been copying you, Toy.
Get rid of them, will you?
Hey, Scram! How dare you throw apples at our master? Get out of here!
You should have seen the battle we fought today, sir. The way I had Simba and his friends cowering behind trees.
Is that so?
I had them all until that mutt attacked me with his ball.
A ball, huh?
Exactly. I was surprised at first, but then my instincts took over and I pecked that little furball till he surrendered.
Liar!
And
he
then?
Cried, Mercy! Mercy, please, Mercy!
We can't let them know we're here, Toy. We have to save Noah, but first we need to get Curdy away from him.
All right, Simba. I'll take care of it.
Wait a second. What are you doing?
Well, that rhino sure is taking his time.
He'll be here, sir. I'm sure of it.
He'd better show up with Simba or else.
They're here.
Huh? Ronko showed up?
Yay. Oh, Daddy.
Curdy, get over here. Where did you see them?
See who, sir?
You just said they were here, pea brain.
I'm sorry, sir. There must be some mistake.
That voice, I've heard it before, I'm sure. Where was it now?
Knock it off, Curdy! Sit still!
That hurts!
How dare you! Hitting me, Curdy! Have you lost your mind?
I didn't do anything, sir, I promise!
Quiet!
Quiet!
Stop cackling, Curdy, and get this tub of feathers off of me!
Noah's alone. Now's our chance. Hurry, Toy. Come on. It's all right. Your daddy sent us.
Huh? Noah! Noah's gone!
What? That's impossible. How did this happen? Where did he go? Somebody's gonna pay for this! Nincompoops, you're worthless! Rats!
I missed you so much. Simba, I can never tell you how grateful I am for bringing my Noah back.
When we work together, we can accomplish great things. Remember that.
What a cute little rhino.
Say thank you to Simba for bringing you back to Daddy.
Thank you.
You'll be a great king, Simba. Your bravery is an inspiration to all of your followers.
Thanks, Ronko. We must work together to bring peace to all the world's creatures.
Don't forget, Toy was brave, too.
Yeah.
I really think you should sing a song to celebrate their victory.
Come on.
Now?
Of course.
I refuse to sing for someone who doesn't appreciate me. Come on, you know I think your voice is lovely. Oh, really? That's it. Sing something to celebrate our new friend Noah.
I just love to hear music. You know, when I was far away from you and feeling sad, I would sing the jungle song.
I just love that song. It's perfect.
so happy in the jungle. Everyone.
Hey, your voice is real pretty.
Finally, we have someone in our circle who truly recognizes great talent.
I'll listen to your songs, Canary, but not your lectures.
Oh, all right. How about joining me in a little ditty about how Toy got Noah and Ronco back together?
Ha! Sounds good!
Hit it! I love the jungle, and my friends are all the animals. I love the jungle, and my friends are all the animals. I love the jungle, and my friends are all the animals.
Once again, Shere Khan's attempt to trick Simba and force him to surrender his kingdom failed. Will he succeed with his next nasty plan? Join us next time to find out.